No, I think I want to be remembered for my optimism. I've always believed that things happen for the good, and I always think that good things are going to be in the future.